ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
नारायणं नमस्कृत्य
नारायणं नमस्कृत्य
नरं चैव नरोत्तमं
नरं चैव नरोत्तमं
देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं
देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं
ततो जयमुदीरयत्
ततो जयमुदीरयत्
नस्तप्रयेषु वभद्रेषु
नस्तभयासु वभद्रेषु
नित्यं भगवत सेवया
नित्यं भगवत सेवया
भगवति उत्तमश्लोके
भगवते उत्तमश्लोके
भक्तिर्भवति नैष्ठिके
भक्तिर्भवति नैष्ठिके
So we're beginning this auspicious month of Damodar.
It's
a very good time in the year, very special time in the year.
就是一年当中最特殊的这个时段.
This is where the hot summer comes to an end, and the autumn comes, and then winter.
对，夏天已经就这时候过去了。 开始秋天了，然后就开始过冬了。
So, that's this time when Lord Krishna dances Rasa Lila.
这时候 Krishna 开始跳 Rasa 之舞。
There's the month of Sarat Purnima.
这个 Sarat Purnima 这个月。
Purnima, the full moon.
Purnima 是满月。
And that time, the moon is very beautiful.
那时候月亮特别美。
So Krishna chose that time to go to the forest to dance Rasa Lila.
所以Krishna就选这个时辰呢，去森林跳Rasa之舞。
Because all the flowers are coming into bloom.
因为这时候这鲜花已经盛开了。
All the forest is very beautiful.
森林特别美丽了。
And so Lord Krishna went there and played on the flute, invited all the gopis to come.
所以 Krishna 到那以后吹响笛子，邀请所有的牧牛姑娘来。
Krishna likes to enjoy.
Krishna 喜欢享乐。
Just like all of us, we like to enjoy.
就像我们大家都想享受。
Madhusudan likes to enjoy.
Madhusudan, 你想不想享乐呀？ 享受。
我要享受到天空去享受。
他想去灵性世界去享受。哦，很好。很好。
So, we all like to enjoy because Krishna likes to enjoy.
我们喜欢享受，因为Krishna也喜欢享受。
Krishna is the supreme enjoyer.
Krishna是至高无上的至尊的享受者。
He enjoys in the most beautiful place.
他在一个美丽的地方享受。
And he enjoys with the best of devotees.
他和最优秀的奉献者们一起享乐。
In the best time of the year.
在一年当中最好的时候享乐。
You want to enjoy, you have to know the right time. The winter time, oh, too cold. Summer, too hot.
你要享乐吧，你得找个好的时候。 冬天啊太冷，夏天啊太热。
Krishna enjoys just this time of the year.
所以 Krishna 享受就选择这一年的这个时候。
The month of Kartik.
在卡尔提卡月这个月份享乐。
And he enjoys with all of his devotees.
所以他和那所有的奉献者一起享乐。
So we are always remembering Krishna's pastime at this time of the year.
所以在一年中这个月份，我们都铭记他的 Krishna 消失过。One
of the devotees of Lord Chaitanya, he could recite all the different pastimes at different times of the year.
这个Chaitanya一个奉献者能够背诵这个所有的这一年当中的不同时间段的这些消失过。
Some pastimes take place in the autumn, some pastimes take place in the spring.
有的逍遥时光发生在秋天，有的逍遥时光发生在春天。
Different times of the year, there were different pastimes.
一年的不同时候有不同的逍遥时光。
Just like sometimes there would be the forest fire.
比如说在森林中，森林大火，着火。
Now the forest fires take place, you won't get forest fire in the rainy season.
但森林大火一般不希望森林有大火。
If it's raining, they will put the fire out.
如果要有森林大火，你需要那个下雨水才能给它扑灭。
But in the very hot season, it's very dry.
但热是炎热季节比较干燥。
And so it's very easy to get the fire in the forest.
所以森林有很容易在这种情况下着火。
We just have some bamboo rubbed together.
就那个竹子一摩擦就会 起火。
They rub together, produce a spark.
而这个竹子一摩擦会产生火星。
And there are many dry leaves on the ground.
而地面上还有很多干的叶子。
And so the spark will light the fire.
就这个火星就很容易造成一个大火。
And when the fire starts, then everything is very dry, so the whole forest quickly becomes on fire.
所以这火就一起来，这地面就特别干，热就干，整个森林就马上就燃起了大火。
So Lord Krishna, he was in the forest one day when there was a fire.
所以有时 Krishna 在森林中，就森林就开始着火了。
Because Krishna's a cowherd boy.
因为 Krishna 是牧牛童。
He has a job.
他有工作。
He takes the cows to the forest.
他到森林，他说森林得照顾这个牛这个活，他得干。
Krishna would go with the other cowherd boys.
所以这 Krishna 跟那些牧牛童们就干这活。
And take the cows into the because the cows need to eat grass and they need to drink water.
因为他照顾这个母牛啊，奶牛需要吃草，需要喝水。
The cows they don't do any work.
母牛可没工作，没活干。
They just eat.
它只是吃啊。
And drink.
就喝呀喝。
And rest.
然后休息，这是母牛的活。
That's the cows.
这是奶牛。
They don't. The bull they work.
公牛干活，母牛不干。
The bull has to go plow the fields.
这个公牛得犁地，耕种。
Pull the cart.
拉犁，它在拉着车。耕种
so the bull they will do some work.
所以公牛做一些工作，做一些活。
But the cows are just eating and drinking and resting.
奶牛呢，就是吃喝睡休息，休息。
And they give the milk.
然后产奶。
But you have to keep the cows happy.
但你要使这个奶牛要开心快乐。
And when the cows are happy, then they will give lots of milk.
只要奶牛开心，它就会产大量的奶。
So Lord Krishna appeared in Vrindavan. Well, he appeared in Mathura actually. Lord Krishna appeared in Mathura, but then he came to Vrindavan.
实际上 ，Krishna 显现在马图拉，从马图拉就去了 Vrindavan.
Mathura is like the city.
马图拉像一座城市。
But Krishna came to the village.
然后 Krishna 从城市去了村里。去村里 农村去。
He enjoyed. He wanted to be in the forest of Vrindavan with all the devotees.
他想在 Vrindavan 的森林中和他奉献者们在一起。
All the cowherd boys and the cowherd girls.
和那些牧牛童们、牧牛姑娘们在一起。
And his mother and father, Nanda and Yashoda.
和父母南达和亚苏达。
All of these people, they're all.Krishna's great devotees.
他们那些所有的人都是 Krishna 伟大奉献者。
So Krishna wanted to be there in Vrindavan.
所以 Krishna 想去那儿 Vrindavan.
He enjoyed growing up in the village with all the cows.
所以在村里头和那些母牛们一起成长，一起长大。
So we worship Krishna in this form, Damodara.
所以我们崇拜 Krishna 以这个 Damodara 形象。
Dama means a rope.
Dhamma, 这是绳子。
And udara is the belly.
Udara 意思肚子。 肚腹。
Damodara, belly is bound with the rope.
Damodara 是肚子被绳子捆绑起来的。
So this is a very wonderful pastime which takes place during this month of Kartik.
所以这个消时光就在这个卡尔提克月的这个月份发生的。
It's very wonderful pastime because Lord Krishna is the Supreme Lord.
这个是一个美妙的消时光，是因为昆桑是至尊主。
He's the Supreme Controller.
他是至尊的控制者。
But he's become controlled by Mother Yashoda.
但他被亚苏的母亲妈妈所控制。
His mother is so powerful.
你看妈，他妈多有力量。有没有力量？
The mothers are usually can be very powerful. Mothers can be very powerful, right?
一般来说，妈妈
they're very powerful.
他们都很有力量。
They will control the children.
当妈的有力量才能控制孩儿。
So Mother Yashoda ties up Lord Krishna.
所以亚苏的妈妈就把昆桑给捆起来。
But it said that she didn't tie Krishna up with the rope.But she tied him up with her love.
实际上，亚苏的妈妈不是用绳子捆起捆，是用她的爱捆绑。
If we don't have love for Krishna, then we cannot tie up Krishna.
如果你不爱 Krishna, 你是绑不住 Krishna.
Mother Yashoda is a very special devotee.
亚苏的妈妈是一个特殊的奉献者。
She is the only one who could tie up Krishna.
她是唯一一个能把 Krishna 捆起来的人。
Devotees, other people, they may be devotees, but they're not able to tie up Krishna.
其他的人他可能是奉献者，但他捆不住 Krishna.
Krishna is only conquered by the pure love of his devotee.
Krishna 只被他奉献者纯粹的爱所绑住。
Krishna is never conquered. Nobody can defeat him.
Krishna 没有人能够征服他，没有人能够击败他。
So many demons came.Try to fight with Krishna.
很多恶魔来想跟 Krishna 打斗。
You know, when he was a young baby, Putana came.
知道 Krishna 小婴孩的时候，普塔纳来了。
Putana was she had taken a form, very beautiful woman.
她打扮成自己一个非常貌美的一个女子。
And everyone saw her, they thought, oh, she must be a special gopi.
完了，人们一看她都觉得，哦，她一定是一个特殊的 gopi 牧牛姑娘。
She looked so nice.
她看起来这么漂亮。
And she came in Vrindavan.
来到了 Vrindavan.
And she goes right into the home of Nanda Maharaj.
她一直接就走进了 Nanda Maharaj 的家。
And Mother Yashoda is there in the house with the baby.
而这亚苏的妈妈正好和她的婴孩在一块儿。那个时候
，Mother Yashoda had just given birth to Krishna.
那个时候 ，Chris 亚苏妈妈刚生了 Krishna。
啊，你不会做饭啊？他做的这么多。
So Putana.Had come there, and Putana wanted to kill Krishna.
因为普坦纳想杀了 Krishna.
Because Putana is one of the friends of Kamsa.
因为普坦纳是 Kamsa 的一个朋友。
And Kamsa had been told that there's a child going to be born who's going to kill you.
因为有人告诉 Kamsa, 这个出生这个男孩要杀了他。
Actually,At the time of the wedding of Devaki and Vasudev, they heard that the eighth child of Devaki was going to kill Kamsa.
因为在 Devaki 和 Vasudev 的婚礼上，有人就告知这个 Devaki 的第八个孩子要杀了他。Kamsa 听说。
So there's a voice from the heaven.
天堂传来了一道声音。
And the voice said to Kamsa, you are a fool.
天空的声音对 Kamsa 说，你是个大傻瓜。
No. The eighth child of your sister, this means Devaki, she was sister of Kamsa, she's going to kill you.
而那个 Devaki 不是 Kamsa 的妹妹吗？完了说，你那叫傻瓜，你的妹妹第八个孩子要把你杀掉，我杀了你。
So Kamsa immediately wanted to kill Devaki.
完了 ，Kamsa 立即就想杀了 Devaki。
But Vasudev was pleading to Kamsa.
完了，那个 Vasudeva 就开始安抚，开始取悦这个 Kamsa。
因为 Vasudev he's a good politician.
因为那个 Vasudeva 是优秀的政治家。
He's not a Maharati.
他不是 Maharati.
Maharati means a fighter. He can fight 10,000 people.
因为马哈拉提是一名武将战士，他能一个人顶一万个士兵。
You know, Arjuna and Bhima, these people, they're all Maharati.
Arjuna, Bhima, 他们是 Maharati.
Could fight with many people.
他们同样能跟很多人作战。
But Vasudev, he was not that kind of.
Vasudeva 不是那种类型的人。
But he's a good talker.
但是他是说话可会说话了，他是一个会能言善辩的人。
You know, some people they're good with their hands, they're good fighting, but they can't talk. They're not very quick.
有的人作战特别的优秀勇猛，但他不会说话，说的他不咋地，不会说。
But are you cold? 你冷吗？
你冷吗，吸烟？
挨一杯。So Vasudev, he talked to Kamsa and he explained to Kamsa.
所以 Vasudeva 就开始跟 Kamsa 谈话了，开始聊，取悦他。
He told Kamsa that you know if you kill your sister, will get you a very bad reputation.
他说如果你把你妹妹杀了，你的臭名远扬了。
Especially kill her on her day of her wedding.
尤其还在你妹妹婚礼上就杀了你妹妹，你说你恶名满天下。
Not very nice.
对你来说可不是这么太好。
People will say very cruel.
人们要评价你那很那种刻薄的语言说到你。
Kamsa was actually his birth was not very good.
实际上 ，Kamsa 的出生就不咋地。
He was born. His mother got raped.
因为他出生时是他妈妈被强暴了，被强奸时怀着他。
Some demon came and disguised himself as this woman's husband.
Disguise.
Yeah, the 模仿 disguise.
模仿、yeah. 啊，这假扮、
嗯、
啊，一个恶魔来。假扮他妈的丈夫，就他的爸爸，看不他的爸爸，假扮他的爸爸。
And so the woman thought it was her husband.
完了，就是这女的，就是看不到他妈，以为这人这男的是他丈夫。
But it was a demon.
实际上他是一个恶魔。
And she got pregnant.
然后就让她怀孕了。
And she gave birth to Kamsa.
然后就生了 Kamsa.
So this Kamsa, he was born.From the womb, the mother was good, but the mother was cheating.
他妈妈是很优秀的，但他妈妈被骗了。
And so the child was a, you know, not a good child.
所以生了孩子就不那么优秀了。
So Kamsa grew up with a very powerful demon.
所以 Kamsa 长大成人后成为一个有力量的恶魔。
And all the different demons, they were all friends of Kamsa.
而那些所有其他的恶魔都成了 Kamsa 的朋友。
And these demons, they could take all different forms.
而这些恶魔都可以变换成很多的形象。
They have power.
他们有力量。
They could assume all kinds of shapes and forms.
他们随意可以变换不同的形象和形体。
Some of them could fly in the sky.
有的能在天空中飞翔。
So Vasudev he pleaded to Kamsa that please don't kill my wife.
所以这个 Vasudev 就游说这个 Kamsa 说，别杀了我的妻子。
He said, "I promise you."
我向你保证。
that when we give birth to children, we will give them to you.
我们生一个孩子就送给你，交给你。
So Kamsa trusted Vasudeva.
Kamsa 就非常信任 Vasudeva.
Because he knew Vasudeva was a honest man. He did not lie to people.
因为他知道 Vasudeva 是从来不说谎，值得信赖的，没说过谎。
So he thought that Vasudeva is promising me, then he will keep his promise.
他知道如果Vasudeva 向我承诺，他会信守诺言。
So Vasudeva promised, yeah, when we give birth, he said, now we don't have any children, you don't have any fear.
完了，Vasudeva 说你，我们现在还没生孩子呢，你根本没必要恐惧啊，还没生呢。
And the voice said it would be the eighth child who was going to kill you.
那声音说的是我们第八个孩子杀了你。
Now we don't have any children.
现在我们一个都没有呢。
Just got married.
我刚结婚还没生呢。
So, but he promised that afterwards, when if we have children, I will give to you.
他说的是以后，这样吧，每生一个孩子就交给你。
So in this way.
就这样
Vasudeva kept his wife, Devaki.
所以这个 Vasudeva 就保存了他的妻子的性命。
And Kamsa let them go.
Kamsa 就让他们走了，把他们放了。
But after some time, Narada Muni came there.
过了一段时间 ,Narada Muni 去了那地儿。
And Narada Muni told him, he said,Kamsa said, you know, you should do something. He said, you know, you may get problem.
Narada Muni 说你得做点什么事啊，否则你遇到麻烦了，你有问题。
Because Narada Muni, he's a devotee.
Narada Muni 是奉献者。
And he wants Lord Krishna to come.
他想要 Krishna 来。
He wants Krishna to come quick.
他想要 Krishna 快点来。
So he has to encourage Kamsa to do all the sinful activity.
所以他鼓励卡姆萨做缺德事罪恶活动赶紧做。
If Narada Muni tells Kamsa to do bad things, to do some sinful things.
所以 Narada Muni 就让卡姆萨说做坏事罪恶的事赶紧多做点缺德事。
So Kamsa got Vasudeva and Devaki put them into prison.
所以卡姆萨把 Vasudeva 和 Devaki 投入了大牢。
And he saw them give birth to children one after another.
然后就看他在监狱里一个接着一个的生孩子。
And when they give birth to a child, they give it to Kamsa.
然后每生一个就交给 Kamsa.
And at first Kamsa was thinking, oh, it's only the first child, it's not going to harm me. Kamsa didn't want to do anything.
完了他康塔一接到这啊，这第一个孩子对我没什么伤害，这孩子对我来说还行吧。
But Narada Muni came and said, oh, you should be careful, you don't know who's taking birth.
完了拿着 Muni 就来开始起哄，你要小心了，你不知道你那里杀你人，不知道哪次出生。
Kamsa would kill the children.
康塔一听就杀了。
Why did Narada Muni do that?
为什么 Narada Muni 他这么做呢？
Because actually these children of Devaki, they were great sages.
实际上 Devaki 生这些孩子都是伟大的圣者。
They were just taking birth in the material. They had been cursed.
因为他们都被诅咒了以前。
And once they get killed, then they get free of the curse.
因为他只有杀了他们，他们才能摆脱这个业报。
Narada Muni would come and talk to Kamsa and get Kamsa to kill all the children.
所以 Narada Muni 来就告诉 Kamsa 就顺势把这些孩子都给干掉，杀了。
But of course, when the eighth child came, then it was arranged by Yoga Maya that Vasudeva could bring the child out of the prison.
所以呢，第八个孩子来了呢，就在尤格玛雅的安排下，就瓦苏蒂瓦就把第八个孩子给运走了。
Vasudeva took the child across the Yamuna to the home of Nanda Maharaj.
瓦苏蒂瓦带着孩子跨越亚穆纳河，直接带到了南达马哈拉家。
And he brought, because Nanda Maharaj's wife Yashoda, she had given birth. To two children, one boy, one girl.
而那时候南达妈的妻子亚苏达妈妈那时候也生了，生了俩，一个男孩一个女孩。
So Vasudeva took the girl and came back.
然后 Vasudeva 就抱起了女婴就回去了。
Came back to Mathura.
回到了 Mathura.
Came back into the prison.
回到了监狱。
Nobody knew.
没有人知道他的所作所为。
Nobody knew Vasudeva had gone out of the prison and changed the children.
他没人知道瓦苏德瓦出了监狱换包了孩子都给换过来了。
So, then that morning, Kamsa came because he knew Devaki was going to give birth.
第二天早晨呢这个马康塔就听说这个 Devaki 分娩了。
So Kamsa came immediately to see the child, and he took the child and he tried to throw it on the ground, but it went up in the air.
然后卡姆萨就兴冲冲地来到监狱，抓住这孩子往地上一拽，看这孩子升到了天空，拽到地面上还没拽，他直接升到天空。
And took the form of Mother Durga.
然后展示了 Durga 母亲的形象。
So Kamsa was he was shocked.
完了，卡姆萨一看，哇，震惊无比，太惊讶了。
What had happened?
他不知道到底发生了啥事儿。
Because he could see the form of Mother Durga.
他看到 Durga 母亲的形象。
So, anyway, Lord Krishna, he was over in the home of Nanda Maharaj.
所以 Krishna 就在 Nanda Maharaj 那里生存。
And he's only a little baby.
他只是个小婴孩。
Because that he's giving pleasure to the devotee.
他是给奉献者带来快乐。
The devotees like to see Krishna as a baby.
奉献者喜欢看 Krishna 婴儿的形象。
So when Krishna was a young baby, he was laying in the lap of Mother Yashoda when Putana came in.
所以 Krishna 小孩子依靠了躺在亚苏达妈妈那里，普坦纳来了。
And Putana, she's a witch.She could fly through the air.
这个普坦纳是个女巫，她能在空中飞，在空气中飞。
Yeah, sometimes you get women, you know, they get the broomstick and they fly through the air on the broomstick.
Broom.
Yeah. So, you know.
Broom, 那个扫帚。有的女巫就靠这把扫帚，就站在那扫还是能飞。拿一把扫帚都拖着扫还能飞，很厉害。
So, but Putana, although she was a witch, she took the form of a very beautiful woman.
虽然普坦纳是个女巫，但她把自己打扮的特别貌美的一个女子，老漂亮了。
And then people in Vrindavan saw her and they thought.Who is this woman? We never saw her before.
然后温达文的那个姑娘一看，哎呦，这个这么漂亮，这人谁呀？我们从来没见过这个人。
And Putana would say, "I'm the wife of a Brahmana from Mathura."
他说，我是马图拉的一位婆罗门的妻子。
I've come to see the baby.
我来看这个孩子。
And so Brijbasi people, Vinda, very simple people, they say, oh,
oh, oh. 那布拉加的居民呢都是特别单纯的简单的人。
And so she came in to see the baby.
所以他们允许她去见这个婴儿。
And Mother Yashoda let Putana take the baby in her arms.
然后亚苏妈妈就让普坦纳去用伸胳膊去抱着这个孩子。
Because everyone thought she looks like a very nice lady.
因为人人都看到她，都觉得她是一个特别好的一位女士。
But Putana was she'd prepared poison. She'd put poison on her breast, ready to give to the baby.
但普坦纳早已做好准备，把那个毒药涂在了自己的乳房上。
So、
随时都被杀。
She took the baby and she pulled up her dress.
然后她抱过来孩子，就给她喂奶。
And put the child's mouth into her breast.
把她强迫把孩子的头喂给自己的胸。
But of course, Lord Krishna understood this woman is actually a demon.
当然，奎山门清，他知道这个女的是恶魔，想。
And Lord Krishna bit her breast.
然后奎山就咬住了她的乳房。
And he took out the life air.
把她的生命之气也给咬走了。
And when Krishna was biting her, she was screaming.
当奎山咬住她的胸部的时候，这个女巫就开始尖叫，
放开我，
放开我，疼死
，Let me go，
放开我，放了我。
And Putana had to assume her real form，
然后他就又恢复自己巨大庞大的形象
，8 miles long。
那八英里长的形象，八英里。
Her body was gigantic.
她的形体如此巨大。
Very horrible.
看起来特恐怖。
Very frightening.
Frightening, 狰狞。
Put a lot of fear into people.
就让别人特别的恐惧，那种 frightening.
And Krishna was playing on her breast.
然后 Krishna 在他的胸脯上在玩儿。
They wonder where's Krishna? Where did Krishna?
哇，人们在找 Krishna， 你在哪儿呢？
Then they saw he's on the body of Putana.
他们一看，哎呀 ，Krishna 在普坦纳的身体上在玩耍。
So this was Krishna as a young baby, only a very young child.
Krishna 当时是特别小的一个婴儿。
He had to fight.This demon.
他就跟这个恶魔战斗打斗。
Putana had some, she had some brothers who were also demons.
普坦纳有几个兄弟，他们那几个兄弟全是恶魔。
Bakasura.
他的兄弟一个叫 Bakasura.
Bakasura took the form of a bird.
他扮成是个鸟的一个形象，大鸟的形象。
You know, heron has a big beak.
那个
long leg.
那个鹰有那个长长的那个嘴尖的圆哈，喙啊，就嘴特别尖。
And
有那种鹰。
So this Baka was the brother of Putin.
这个所以这个巴卡是普坦纳的兄弟，哥哥。Mm-hmm.不管是啥兄弟
swallowed Krishna、
啊、他把就这个鸟的这兄弟把昆山一口给吞进去要吞昆山
but Krishna came out again
昆山又出来了
and they tried to swallow Krishna again
然后他又试图又把想把昆山吞下去
Krishna broke his breath
然后昆山把他喙给折断了、掰了
And then Aga was another brother of Putana.
Aga 是普坦纳的另外一个兄弟。
Aga is a big snake.
他的形象是大蛇。
Very huge, very gigantic.
特别庞大，巨大的蛇。
And this big snake, he came there in Vrindavan, and he opened his mouth.
他来到 Vrindavan 张开自己的大口。
And when he opened his mouth, this horrible smell would come out.
他一张嘴，口里喷出特别难闻的气味，可难闻了。
Yeah. And the cowherd boys were there in the forest, and they saw this big snake.
闻达文的森林中的牧童一看，这是看这个大蛇的嘴。
What is this creature?
完了，牧童说：“这个生物是什么东西长的？”
Aga came. Aga means sin.
Aga 这个名字叫罪恶。
So, big snake opens his mouth, and he lays on the ground with his mouth wide open.
所以他依仗着地面，张大了嘴，特别大。
So the cowherd boys are looking. They're thinking, "Oh, maybe we should go inside there. We can play."
然后牧童童一看就想哦我们或许应该进去玩一玩进他的嘴里玩一玩。
And they thought, but there may be some danger.
他们可能要进去的话有点危险。
But they said, anyway, Krishna's with us.
但甭管怎么着 ,Krishna 在旁边那算什么。
If there's any problem,
Krishna. 我 Krishna 有 Krishna 在不会有问题的。
So the cowherd boys all went inside the body of the snake.
所以所有牧牛童们走进了这个恶魔的身体。
And Krishna was the last one to go in. He was outside.
Krishna 是最后一个进去的，他在最外边。
Because Krishna knew this is a big demon.
因为 Krishna 知道这个就是恶魔一个。
But he thought how amazing the material energy is.
他在感叹物质能量是多么的厉害，巨大。
This demon could assume such a horrible form.
你看那恶魔装扮成那么可怕的形象。
So the cowherd boys went in, and then Krishna went in also.
然后牧牛童都进去了 ,Krishna 一看也跟着进去了。
And when Krishna went inside the mouth of Aga,
Krishna 一进去阿嘎的嘴就开始合上了扣上了。
And all the cowherd boys and Krishna are inside the mouth of Aga.
所以这些牧牛童们和 Krishna 都在这个恶魔的口里头嘴里头。
But what to do?
怎么办呢
?So, they want to get out, of course, they don't want to stay in the mouth of the big snake.
他们都想出来他们可不想待在这个蛇的那个嘴里面。
So Krishna arranged.
Krishna 做出了安排。
Krishna arranged to open the mouth of the big snake.
所以他做出安排，打开了恶魔的口。
Krishna made himself bigger and bigger and bigger.
Krishna 让自己变得越来越大，越来越大，越来越大，大大大。
And then the snake could not breathe.
这大到这个恶魔承受不住了 ，hold 不住了。
And because the snake could not breathe. Then he choked.
这个恶魔就没法呼吸了，没法呼吸到什么？到后什么？就窒息了。
And gave up his body.
然后就放弃身体，被憋死了。活活憋死。
But the demons killed by Krishna are very special.
但是这恶魔被 Krishna 杀了，就比较特别了。
They get liberation.
得到解脱了。
Krishna is very kind to the demons.
奎山对恶魔也挺友好的，挺仁慈的。
They go into the spiritual world,
把他们也给弄到了灵性世界去了。
To be in the Brahma Jyoti,
被融入到梵光去了。
So they're great devotees.
他们也成为伟大的奉献者。
Yeah, big yogis want to go there.
伟大的那些大瑜伽师也想去梵光。
We don't want to go there.
我们不想去是吧
？We don't want to go to the Brahma Jyoti.
我们不想去梵光。
Because there's no pastimes there.
因为梵光中没有逍遥活动。
There's no opportunity to get the mercy of Krishna.
没有机会得到 Krishna 仁慈在梵光。
Cannot go to his lotus feet.
没法达到 Krishna 莲花足。
So we want to be with Krishna.
我们想和 Krishna 在一起。
We want to take part in all the leelas with Krishna.
我们想参与 Krishna 所有的逍遥活动。
All the childhood leelas.
所有像他的童年的逍遥，我们都想参与。
They're taking place regularly.
有规律的去玩耍。
Just like every year, we worship Damodar.
就像每年我们都崇拜 Damodar.
And we pray to Lord Krishna.
我们向 Krishna 祈祷。
We want to see your form as Damodara.
我们想看到你达摩达尔的逍遥时光。
We want to see this pastime.
我们想看这个逍遥时光。
We want to not only see, we want to take part in the pastime.
我们不仅要看，还要参和啊，不参与。
Right,
对不对
？You want to
想不想参与你们
？If you don't want to just go to the Rasa Lila, you want to dance in the Rasa Lila.
你们不仅我们不仅要想看那个Rasa 之舞，我们还得参与到这个 Rasa 之舞中。
Yeah, you want
加入
want to dance with Krishna.
我们想和 Krishna 翩翩起舞，一起跳舞。
So Krishna is inviting all of us.
Krishna 正在邀请我们每个人去哪？
To join in his eternal pastime.
去参与他那永恒的逍遥时光。
We are preparing here in this world.
我们在这个物质世界正在做好准备呢，做准备呢。我们现在。
And we want to go there and take part in the pastime.
然后就去那参与逍遥时光，准备好了就去了。
See the everything Krishna is doing.
看每。Krishna 做的每件事你都能看得清楚。
So Dham, this month of Kartik is an opportunity for us to get the mercy of Krishna.
所以 Dham 的二月啊，给了我们机会，啊，让我们做好准备拆的消失光。
The mercy of Krishna.
能够有机会得到主仁慈。
The mercy of Krishna.Is to get out of this material world.
记得昆山仁慈，我们就可以摆脱这个物质世界。
To be in Krishna's pastime.
就和昆山逍遥时光在一起。
We can have any of the different rasas relationships with Krishna.
连昆山的与昆山有关，它的逍遥时光有不同种类、不同的 rasa。
Mother Yashoda, she's the mother of Krishna.
Yasoda is Krishna's mama, 母亲。
She can only think of Krishna as her child.
只有她只想着 Krishna 是她的儿子。
She never thinks Krishna's God.
她从来不认为 Krishna 是神。
Even when Krishna's picking up the Govardhan Hill.
即使 Krishna 举起了哥瓦丹山。
She thinks, Krishna, my son, he cannot hold up the Govardhan Hill.
她认为这不可能是我儿子举哥瓦丹山。但他举不起哥瓦丹山。
It must have been my husband.
肯定是我老公丈夫举的，我儿子举不出来这个，肯定是我丈夫举的。
So Mother Yashoda has that mood.
所以亚苏的妈妈就这个心态。
She only thinks of Krishna as her child.
她只想 Krishna 是我的孩子罢了，就是我孩子嘛。
Even when Krishna shows in his mouth, he shows all the universe.
就即使亚苏的妈妈看这个 Krishna 口中能看到了整个宇宙世界。
Lord Balaram told Mother Yashoda, Krishna has been eating dirt.
Balarama 投诉亚苏的说 ,Krishna 吃土。Krishna 吃泥土。
So Mother Yashoda calls to Krishna, have you been eating dirt?
然后亚苏的妈妈就招呼 Krishna 过来，你吃脏土了吗？
And Krishna said, Oh no, Mama, I have not been eating. 我没有吃。
然后Krishna就开始装了。哎，妈妈，我没吃土啊。
Balaram is angry with me. He wants to get me in trouble.
哦，是Balarama生我气了，随后让我陷入麻烦，向你投诉。
He's telling lies about me.
他说我的事是撒谎，不是真的。
So Mother Yashoda says, "Open your mouth, let me see."
哦，亚苏妈是吗？把嘴张开，让我瞧瞧。
And Krishna opens his mouth, and Mother Yashoda sees in the mouth all the universe.
Krishna 一张嘴，亚苏妈妈一看，所有宇宙她全看到了。
And she sees even within her mouth, she sees she's also there in Krishna's mouth.
她从 Krishna 的口中看到了自己正在看 Krishna 那个口，在口中看到自己在看那个口。
The mother Yashoda was thinking, "Wow, what?" She could not understand what she's seeing.
所以这亚苏的妈妈就晕菜了，她无法理解她看到的这个情况。
She thought, "I must be seeing things."
Seeing what?
It must be illusion.
她亚苏妈认为这肯定是个幻术。幻觉，我晕了，这肯定是假的。
This is Mother Yashoda.
这就是亚苏的妈妈。
She's a very great devotee.
非常伟大的一位奉献者。
Devaki is also mother, but she's not mother like Yashoda.
Devaki 也是母亲，但她可不是像亚苏的母亲那样，你那个母亲。
Devaki, when Krishna is born to Devaki and Vasudeva. then they offer prayers to Krishna.
对，当 Krishna 在亚斯雷瓦克和瓦迪瓦面前出生的时候，雷瓦克什么呢？献祷文。
Because Krishna came in the form of Narayan.
因为 Krishna 以 Narayan 的形象显现，所以
the four arms, right?
四臂形象 Narayan.
So when they thought, "Oh, Om Namo Bhagavate," they would chanting prayers to Krishna.
所以 Devaki 一看 "Oh, Namo Narayan," 马上献祷文。
But Mother Yashoda, she never offers prayers.
但是亚苏的妈妈从来没献过祷文。
She chases Krishna with a stick.
那只是亚苏的妈妈干什么？拿着棍子追 Krishna 要打的。
And she will tie Krishna.
她要绑 Krishna.
She doesn't think of Krishna as God.
她没从来不认为 Krishna 是神。
One time, all the people in Vrindavan, they said to Nanda Maharaj, they said, you know, we think that son of yours, he must be God.
那个 Vrindavan 的人就找接近南达爸爸的妈妈说，我们认为啊，你儿子 Krishna 肯定是个神。
But Nanda Maharaj and Mother Yashoda, they say, you don't know our son.
好了，亚苏的妈妈和南达妈对他们说：“你们可不知道我儿子，你们不了解我。
You don't know how all the mischief he's doing, all the nonsense he does. He steals things. He takes the butter and the yogurt.
那你叫我孩子偷黄油、做淘气的事，又杀这个，又再弄那个。你以为我儿子做那么多事
？He will give the butter to the monkeys.
你以为我儿子把黄油？”喂给猴子们吃。
And when the monkeys don't eat it, then you say, see, even the monkeys, they don't like your butter.
你看，当孩子猴子不吃黄油时，奎桑说，你看，这黄油，猴子都不吃。
The butter is no good.
一看这个黄油这质量，忒次。
So our son, he cannot be God. We know who he is. We know he's.
所以我的儿子怎么是神呢？我们知道我儿子是什么情况。
He's always doing stealing things and taking things and playing tricks.
你看我儿子成天就是偷东西、拿东西、设诡计、耍花招。你看他怎么是神呢
？So this is Krishna's energy. He doesn't allow these devotees to see his real identity.
所以这就是 Krishna 的这种能量，他就迷惑奉献者。不让他们知道自己是神。
这是 Yoga Maya。
这叫这能量叫 Yoga Maya。
Yoga Maya works in two ways。
Yoga Maya 以两种方式在运作。
Just like electricity, electricity
就像电
can be used to heat and to cool。
就像电，有的电能制热，也能制冷。
So the same way, Yoga Maya can do two things.
所以同样 Yoga Maya 也可以做这两件事
covers up Krishna
把我们遮蔽把从 Krishna 让你把我们给遮蔽
cover up Krishna 把 Krishna 盖起来、right?
把 Krishna 给遮蔽起来
and then they only see Krishna as they see Krishna as ordinary person
把 Krishna 盖起来以后就让我们只认为 Krishna 只是个普通的人
just like Kamsa
Wanted
to kill Krishna.
想杀 Krishna.
So the demon always wants to kill God.
所以恶魔总想杀掉神。
They cannot understand what's the nature of the Supreme Lord.
他们永远不知道至尊主的本性。
So Yoga Maya covers up Krishna, but Yoga Maya also covers up Krishna for the devotees.To reveal him in the rasa, just like Mother Yashoda sees Krishna as her son.
所以Yoga Maya 也覆盖 Krishna， 也覆盖了奉献者，因为奉献者有这种，就像亚苏的妈妈能够爱比普通人们去爱。
Some people see Krishna as their friend, like the cowherd boys.
有的人把 Krishna 当成朋友，就像牧牛童那样。
The cowherd boys. Who knows the names of any cowherd boys?
你们知道。牧牛童叫有的牧牛童叫什么名字吗？你们能叫出牧牛童的几个名字
They're called gopas, right? Gopas. There's gopis. Gopis is the girls, and the gopas are the cowherd boys.
Gopi 的是姑娘 ，gopa 的是男孩儿啊。
Yeah, the gopas. Gopas.
Gopas 叫男孩 ，gopi 是女孩儿，姑娘，女孩儿。
People like Subal.
比如说 Subal 了。
And Sridham.
Sridham.这些牧牛童的名字
and Rishabha
Rishabha
and Stoka Krishna
Stoka Krishna
there's different names of cowherd boys many cowherd boys
有很多牧牛童
they all did pious activities many lifetimes
他们是做过生生世世的虔诚活动
and now they're playing with Krishna
然后才跟 Krishna 一起玩耍的还有资格、mm-hmm.
And then you've got people who are Krishna's mother and father.
有的人就得到了这个 Krishna 的父母的这个。
Sometimes the older gopis.
有的那些年长的牧牛娘们。
They're like Krishna's mother.
他们就好比 Krishna 的母亲。
And Vasudeva and Devaki are also Krishna's parents.
Vasudeva and Devaki 也是 Krishna 的父母。
But their parents in Mathura and Dwarka.
他们是马图拉多瓦卡的父母
Not in Vrindavan
他们不是在 Vrindavan 的 Krishna 的父母
Vrindavan only Yashoda and Nanda
在 Vrindavan 只是 Yashoda 和 Nanda 是 Krishna 的父母、
Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Nandanayata Nanda Gopa Komaraya Govindaya Namo Namaha Like the gopis will sing many songs about Krishna
有牧牛姑娘们唱很多有关 Krishna 的歌
The gopis They have the love for Krishna
牧牛姑娘们有对 Krishna 的爱
There's two kinds of love
有两种爱
One is with marriage and one is without marriage
一种是结婚的爱一种是未婚的爱
Yeah,
婚外爱，婚外恋，一种是婚内恋。
So the gopis they love Krishna without the marriage.
牧牛姑娘是婚外恋，婚外爱，婚外的爱爱。
But the Krishna's wives in Dwarka, they're Krishna's married wives.
那个 Dwarka 的那些王后们跟是 Krishna 结婚的，他们是婚内的之爱。
So.Different rasas.
所以有不同的 rasa.
And in the spiritual world, there's the goddesses of fortune, Lakshmi.
在灵
There are many Lakshmi.
在灵世界有很从不曾不有很多的幸运女神 Lakshmi.
They're all wives, lovers of Krishna.
他们都是 Krishna 的爱人
The Parakya ras means that.The mood of the gopis without marriage.
Parakya love, Parakya 这种爱，这只是那些牧牛姑娘们的未婚的那种。
So in the spiritual world, Parakya ras, without the marriage, that's the highest love.
在灵性世界，未婚的这个爱，这婚外恋是最高的。Parakya.
What is the lowest in the material world is the highest in the.
在灵物质世界最低的。在灵世界就是最高的。
and what is the highest and what is the lowest in the spiritual world? The highest in material world.
物质世界最低贱的，在灵世界是最高尚的。
So Krishna enjoys all the different rasas.
所以 Krishna 享受这种不同的 rasa.
He enjoys with marriage and he enjoys without marriage.
他既享受婚内。又有享受婚外恋
and he enjoys with the mother and fathers
他也享受父母之爱
and he enjoys also the boyfriend
他也享受他那个他的 boyfriend boyfriend 男孩之间的爱
yeah his friends the young boys not only the cowherd boys but in Dwarka people like Uddhava
不只是文达文的牧牛童男在杜瓦卡他还享受比如说乌达瓦
Uddhava is one of Krishna's friends
乌达瓦是 Krishna 一个朋友
But he never thinks he's equal to Krishna
但他从来不认为自己跟 Krishna 平起平坐
When Krishna sits on the seat They'll give Uddhava a seat. Uddhava will sit on the floor at Krishna's feet.
那个每当 Krishna 给 Uddhava 一个座位的时候， Uddhava 就始终坐在地板上，坐在 Krishna 的莲花足旁。
Uddhava is like Krishna's secretary.
Uddhava 好比 Krishna 的秘书。
And Krishna will ask Uddhava, "What should we do? How will we do this? What should? Where should we go?"
那个乌奎萨总是问乌达瓦，我们应该做什么呀？我们应该怎么做呀？我们应该去哪儿啊
？And when Krishna wants to send a message to the gopis, he gives it to Uddhava to go there. Gives to them.
所以奎萨想给牧牛姑娘捎个信儿，他就派乌达瓦去捎信儿。
Uddhava is a disciple of Brihaspati.
Uddhava is Brihaspati 的门徒。
And Brihaspati is the guru of the demigod.
Brihaspati is 半神人们的 guru.
So he's very intelligent.
就他特别的智慧超群。
And he's a very great devotee.
也是伟大的奉献者。
So his friendship with Krishna.
他跟 Krishna 关系是友谊。
But not equal.
但不是平等的友谊。
Not like the cowherd boys.
和牧牛童的友谊不一样。
The cowherd boys, they'll take the food from Krishna, they'll wrestle with Krishna and fight with Krishna.
牧牛童跟 Krishna 关系什么？就是拽他的足脚，跟 Krishna 摔跤，跟 Krishna 打架。
They get on Krishna's back.
把骑在 Krishna 的后背上，骑着 Krishna。
Because they are very special friends.
因为他们的关系是特殊的友谊。
When Krishna left Vrindavan,
当 Krishna 离开 Vrindavan,
oh, the cowherd boys, the gopis didn't want Krishna to go. The cowherd boys also didn't want Krishna.
牧牛姑娘不想让 Krishna 离开，那个牧牛童们也不想让 Krishna 走。
And Krishna told them, "I'm definitely coming back."
Krishna 说，我肯定会回来的。
And the cowherd boy is still waiting there for Krishna. They're still waiting.
完了，牧牛童呢？牧牛童到现在还始终等 Krishna 回来呢，痴情的等着。
waiting.
等啊等，白了少年头，看这些。
So we'll celebrate the auspicious month of Kartik with the Govardhan Puja.
所以在这个卡尔蒂克月的期间，我们庆祝，这期间我们要庆祝格瓦丹山，崇拜格瓦丹山节日。
Very important festival.
非常重要的一个节日。格瓦丹山。
And we put lights all over the temple, all over everywhere.
到处都有庙里的，到处庙，世界各地庙都点灯。
They say that's a festival of Diwali.
这节日叫 Diwali.
Diwali. The New Year.
是新年。
And put lights everywhere.
到处点灯，星星点灯。
So many auspicious days in this month.
所以在这个月有很多吉祥的日子。
So we want to remember Krishna.
就这些日子，我们要想记忆 Krishna.
Chanting.
唱诵。
Remembering.
记忆，意念。
Okay, any question?
好了，有问题吗？
2 o'clock.
Oh, 2 o'clock.
饭做好了吗？
做好了。
Okay, 我们拍不下来。
因为有 Radharani, 他就是在文大文不是也是结婚了吗？
Radharani
结婚了。结婚了。
他有孩子吗？
没有啊。
没有孩子吧？
No。
哦，先问这个。